Excuse me, I need a moment of your time. The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your... my... real intentions.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix? They do not manufacture amps.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
Interesting plan. I'm in.
Excellent. Here is the cracking device. You will know it is done when it beeps. I have assembled a dossier on Vargas. If you would like, I could brief you on his behavior patterns.
I'll go see him now.
I hope to hear from you soon.
Can I help you?
Mr. Vargas? Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance Military. I understand you work for Binary Helix.
That's correct. Raphael Vargas, sales. Were you interested in our services?
Actually, I wanted to warn you. An agent of the Aramali Council hired me to break into your network. She gave me this.
Oh, a cracking device. I appreciate your forthrightness, Shepard. Now that we know what to look for, our IT people can have a little fun with the Asari. We'll isolate their viruses and feed them false data. If you'll excuse me.
Any results?
Everything went as planned. You should see results soon.
Excellent. I will transfer 500 credits to your account.
Only 500? All right. I thought you might have wanted to provide more, since you couldn't do it yourself, I mean.
Did I say 500 credits? I meant 750. Good day, Spectre.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Lorik Qui'in? I heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not? What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office. For the moment, at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... what is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion? Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If he's paying them under the table, they're mercenaries. I can kill mercenaries.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Freeze! Hanshan Security, this office is sealed.
Lorik Qui'in gave me a pass in.
Qui'in? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
Anelaus is paying you to shake this place down. Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Qui'in. Anelaus has a Varan up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, Miss...
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Anelaus would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
Your men are dirty, Sergeant. You're here off-duty, breaking the law for bribe money.
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
I will destroy you!
Well, I don't need a gun to rip me to pieces.
I will destroy you!
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Analeas's thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Qui'in. I'll be waiting.